Hello, hello, hello. My name is Monique, and I am over at a planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, sorry about that, I'm going to complete my monthly January 2022 calendar spread. And this is the dashboard planner by Spoonful of Faith that I'm using this year, if you did not know. And we're just going to grab the monthly out of here. Here and pull it off the disc and get started. Okay, so the book that I pulled out to use, I want to use Monthly Florals by Kelly McPlan. This is one of her newest books. I'm not sure if she sold out or if she still has it for sale, but I'll try to remember to link her website down below. But it is all floral type stickers, and the mumps are it's for monthly spreads, so that's what I like about it. And I think, you know, since it's Christmas, well, it's January, but I'm going to use this color scheme here, or color palette. And we're going to take this long box sticker, as she has made it to fit in the sidebar here. Straight as I can get it, right there, like so. And then she's got some decorative box stickers here. Don't have anything going on the 29th, so let's put one here. And they fit perfectly in that box like that. I'm going to use her Day of the Week stickers. White paper sticker, but that's okay. If you don't know, if you're new to my channel, I love florals and polka dots. So you may see a lot of that in my spreads. Okay, this is New Year's Day, but it's also my daughter's birthday. Boxes. Birthday there. Here. And then 16. So I'm going to put bring this green in. And I'll write those two things going on in that box, which is popcorn day, and I have an appointment. National Sticker Day. I'm going to write that in that box. I love this color palette. It's very pretty. Okay, National Sticker Day. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to write that in right now, because I'll forget that, because that's not a day that I would remember. So let's see. Just got my Paper Mate flare here. That's there. Okay. Now I think we got all of our whatever we need in there. I do like to notate my paydays. And day off. Focus. Grab that and then grab another sticker here. That box there. That looks a little lopsided. Sticker, it'll bring in some green. That's okay. And then let's see, we have some washi tape or sticker strips, as I call them. Everybody else calls them washi tape, but budget this month. Top three here. And then we have some little checklist here. This month's top three. Okay. Now I could go ahead and add this one other box, but I'm not. Let's add some more florals around the page. Got some little bouquets here. And let's just trim this here. Oh man, it's just trying to tear my sticker. That's cute. Now let's see. We have let me go to lettered words and grab New Year's Day. And I think it was on here, New Year's Eve. Martin Luther King Day is not on there. I don't see it. Or did I use it? Let's see. I don't see it on there. No biggie. Let's see. What else can we grab out of here? Probably nothing else. That's good. That is good. I still feel like it's missing something. So, I've got my Mariposa cuties over here. She's cute and she got a little bit of that blue. So let's grab her. lot going on over there. Put her here. And I'm gonna find a quote. One Black Quotes by Amber Plans Her Day. And it says radiate positivity. So that's what I'm going to put right there. That's cute. Alright, let's see. I still feel like I want some more florals in here. There, but I'm cutting off this part that's bent. No, you probably can't see it, but I can. So I'm just going to do away with that. And then, let's see. Looking at my doll stickers here. And we got some green on. Put her here. Grab another quote to put on this side, and I think I'll be satisfied. So let's see. Oh, you are magic. You are magic. Alright, I like that. I think that's cute. Alright, so that's going to be our monthly spread for January 2022. I just was itching to use this monthly florals by Calico Plan. I like it. I won't use it every month, but that's my bag for the first month of January 2022. So let's put it on the disc. And there it is. I like. So, that's it. So if you like my calendar spread, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.